Here's a tutorial on how to get FTL saves working on FTL Advanced Edition. So you're going to want to go to your Documents folder, then go to My Games, and then navigate to Faster Than Light. There might be some other things, just go to Faster Than Light. So then you'll look, and depending, it might be blank, it might just have AE underscore proof. So now let's assume you have no ships unlocked, you're a new player, but you want everything. You go on the internet, you find some type of save, and then you're just like, okay, let's get an FTL fully unlocked save. You look it up, that I know I typed it wrong, but anyway. You find your save, you download it, and you realize it's old. You download it, and instead of it being called AEE underscore proof.save, it's proof.save. You drag it in, might not work. On some computers it does work, on some it doesn't. On my computer it worked, on a Mac it didn't. Maybe, I don't know why. But, so... simply, all you have to do on the off chance it's not working for you is you go here, you take your proof, and this is going to be pretty simple. You take it, and you just rename it to AE underscore proof. You run FTL, it'll find it, and as you can see, it didn't generate anything, which means it accepted it. So then you'll just look. I think on this one it says Lanius Cruiser. Yep. And if you look, it'll have this older save, and it just has all the stuff. And as you can see, it has the stuff, type A, whatever. So then, now, here, that's an older save of mine. But for simplicity, here is a newer save of mine that actually has everything unlocked. I'll upload this later. And for the people who don't want to rename it, this will be an accurate version. So when this runs, you'll be able to see that it has absolutely everything unlocked. So you go here. Yep. Yep. So Kestrel and all the other ships. Yep. Once again, if you do decide to want to unlock the Type C yourself and whatnot, you can just do the take proof, put AE underscore in front. There's a lot of issues that I found on the internet, and I hope this tutorial helped.